Hello everyone, welcome to SemiQuantum. Today, I'd like to talk about wire bonding process, especially gold wire bonding. Wire bonding is interconnection technology in semiconductor packaging, and it connects die and package substrate using wire. Wire bonding machine and process look similar with sewing machine. For wire bonding, there are four key elements: wire bonding machine, window clamp and heater block, capillary, and gold wire. Let's start with wire bonding machine. There are video monitor, wire handling system, bond head XY table system, and material handling system. Wire handling system feed the wire from the wire spool to the tip of the capillary. Bond head XY table system provide the motion in X and Y axis. Material handling system transport the substrate with unbonded die from the input magazine to the bond side, then to the output magazine after bonding. Wire bonding is done at the center of machine. These are window clamp and design depends on device. It covers substrate with die and hole during wire bonding. These are heater blocks and design depend on device. It is located under substrate to hold and provide thermal energy for wire bonding by heating substrate. So, during wire bonding, those looks like this, and heater block is not visible because it is located under substrate. Capillary looks like needle with thread in sewing machine, and capillary has gold wire for wire bonding. Wire bonding process start with first bond at die pad, then finish with second bond and substrate pad. Wire bonding cycle start with ball formation. So, let's start with free air ball formation. Free air ball is made by EFO, electronic flame of discharge, between EFO wand and wire. Heat is generated by EFO discharge, and it melts the wire, then surface tension of molten wire makes ball shape. Capillary with free air ball moves down to die pad, then makes first bond with ultrasonic energy from capillary and heat energy from heater block. Capillary moves up to loop height position. Capillary moves XY direction above die and substrate, then makes loop. Actually, this step has very complex multiple substeps. Wire loop looks like this. Second bond formation at substrate pad with ultrasonic energy from capillary and heat energy from heater block. Creation of the tail length. Cut of the tail. Then back to free air ball formation again to continue wire bonding cycle. Gold wire bonding is the most popular wire bonding solution and used for lead frame package, memory package, MEMS package, image sensor package, and so on. In summary, gold wire bonding connect die and package substrate using wire. We need wire bonding machine, window clamp and heater block, capillary, and gold wire for wire bonding. Wire bonding process start with first bond and die pad, then finish with second bond and substrate pad. Gold wire bonding is the most popular wire bonding solution and used for many packages and applications. If you like my video, please subscribe and hit thumbs up. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.